It's called octopus. Octopus got 8 legs, huh? So 8 camera.
Octopus,
yeah. Yeah, octopus shooters.
Your name is Johnny?
Yeah, Johnny. Yeah. Singapore. Just keep this card. So tonight, you can just go to YouTube. You type SSH channel, video 1. Yeah, you can watch.
So this is your phone number?
Singapore phone number.
Singlish. Singlish.
Yeah, that's my name.
No,
Johnny. Yeah, so this is mistake. Together.
Sure.
Yeah.
Okay. Great.
Thank you. What's your name?
Panji.
Panji, okay. Panji. Nice to meet you.
Okay.
Yeah. Keep in touch. Sure. One day if I go to Jakarta, maybe they look for you.
Sure.
Maybe I'll leave maybe 8:30. I should be leaving. Well, let me show you. It's on YouTube.
Channel.
By end of the year, I'll be very popular. Even the glasses, you can stick with the camera on the glasses thing here. Yeah. In Singapore, every camera sold will get a 1 hour education from me. Well, the camera is only a camera. Without my education, you don't know how to film. Successfully, especially outdoor, because filming is very tiring. If you miss certain thing or your video is bad, you will regret, especially when you go holiday. So you see, my camera, I can actually stick anywhere. If I don't tell people may not know that I have stick the camera here. It's not for bad reason. So if the event is going on, I can go to 7-Eleven to buy things, come back, and nobody's going to know. That is my camera. Yeah. You know GoPro? GoPro is world number one now. I know the story of GoPro from day one until now. So I'm doing exactly like the GoPro process. The accessory is very expensive. GoPro is only about $50 to $60. Most probably, I won't sell, I only sell half the price. So that's why I clamp it onto my rod. Then I can clamp here and add more camera. Best is you get a luggage. When you're traveling, you get a luggage. Like you get expedition, then you grab your luggage. Your luggage become like an expensive piece of new equipment. They call body cam, rolling cam, lighting cam, gliding cam. The total is very smooth video. Because you hold your camera, you get tricky. Your handphone is not heavy. Even you add a gimbal, the gimbal will stabilize the shake and the jerkiness. But your hand will get tired. So the best is to get a luggage. I always clamp this onto my handle. Then I glide in my luggage. Then I film with 4 cameras. So exhibition got both sides. I film front 2 and the back 2. Thank you.
Thank
just keep in touch.
Yeah.
I'm very sure some Indonesian company will be doing business with me.
Really?
Like if they buy a lot of cameras, then I will give them all my ideas. Like to sell the camera once.
Oh, you also sell the camera?
Yeah, I'm a camera, I'm a small scale camera manufacturer. So, the company service is only, I just started this morning, 8 cameras. Yeah, for anybody. And I charge only Singapore $100 for the first 5 hours. Yeah, very low cost. The cameraman in Singapore, I think, charge about $900 to $1,200. for 1 2 days. Because the camera is ready, the cameraman got to zoom, but mine got no zoom. Because many people like to have an important copy and bring back, but I don't want to talk to them. So I'm making it affordable to everybody. Okay.